Hello YouTube, welcome back to the Yellow Pages Scam Channel. Now, I want to talk about today how this, my situation, makes Yellow Pages a sloppy company. Now, I rather doubt it's only me. I know it's not only me, but let's, for argument's sake, let's say it's only me. I'm the only one, hypothetically. That is still unacceptable because customer service should be number one in all companies. So this is unacceptable. Now, let me explain in basic terms how they're a sloppy company. Okay, the verbal contract. I said, can I cancel if I'm not happy? And she said yes. Okay, that's number one. We've clarified that. Number two, my address was wrong on the written contract, and I sent an email correcting it. And this was not the last email of contact. So, I corrected my address. Then I canceled, like before the advertising period even started. So, and she sent me a reply confirming this was a cancellation. Okay. Now, they have sent bills and, yeah, they sent bills to the wrong address and kept the ad active. Even after they've said they've canceled it, they said I could cancel it. Like, this is just sloppiness, because one, those bills should have never gone out. This never should have gone to collections, because the account was canceled and confirmed, and Yellow Pages said I could cancel. So this whole situation could have been avoided, but Yellow Pages is just sloppy. Like, because they are wasting both of our time. They're wasting my time with this debt collection bullshit, and they're wasting their time. One, getting a debt collector to collect the debt is not free. Like, debt collectors have their fees too. So they're wasting their money on a debt collector to try to collect from me. Now, as it stands now, they said they're going to get back to me in 4 to 6 weeks. It's been, I'd say, 10 weeks. You know, maybe they meant to say 4 to 10 weeks, or 4 to 12 weeks. I cannot see them calling me tomorrow, but, you know, you never know, they might call me. And, well, we all know how that's gonna work out for them. Yeah. I guess it's sort of... Now, this wasn't a rant, because I have a point to this video. This is just sloppiness. And when you're dealing with customers and accounts like this, you cannot afford to be sloppy. Is in no way acceptable. If you'd like to learn more about the Yellow Pages scam and debt collection, please check out the videos on my channel. I hope you all have a great day. Thank you.